Hello everyone, today's going to be a follow-up, an update on the Gold Ear Travels Best Plan. I have got another one upstairs, as you guys know. This is the one that I am keeping temporarily. But it might not be a Gold Ear Travels Best Plan. Judging by this, I'll show you now. It's always got this thing. Down, I have. It's a pain. Show you the menu. First choice. Desk fan. So, what if that's the one? First choice. Not gold here. Well, it could be white there. I'm not going to skip it. Because it doesn't really look like a gold here fan. I thought it was, because I remember seeing one of these fans in the co-op. And it had gold on it. Hey Lacey, dog. And yeah, it was the fan. So, that is one of my childhood fans. So it's sad they're going to give it away again, but I could get one like this of eBay or something. Who knows? Speed one. That is my dog. Speed one. There's the motor. Speed two. Speed three. This button is like the smallest one, so it's harder to press. And this one. Off. There's the startup sound. And the motor. And that's good as the last gold ear fan, but I like this fan more than the other gold ear. Like the other gold ear is a bit white and boring. I like my both gold ear fans, but the zip ties are still lasting. They haven't cracked yet. So we got scuffling noise in the camera. That's always me. There is some scratch marks in here. Back of the fan, it's truly thingy, tilt adjustment, good quality, it's not bendy at all. The plug, it's plugged in. Oscillation. Something's wrong with the oscillator. Yeah, something wrong with it. Let's oscillate it on high. I might actually use this fan. I'm probably unplug it now and put it on my desk and run it. Cause. Oh, tower fan. Yes. Thank you guys for watching. See ya.